Well, the Mid-City Bayou Boogaloo was started in 2006, right after Hurricane Katrina, as a way to really bring the neighborhood together. There was a lot of struggle and a lot of rebuilding, and since then, it's grown into one of everybody's favorite festivals.
Happy Bayou Boogaloo!
It's a real neighborhood festival. It takes place on the banks of Bayou St. John here in Mid-City, between Lafitte and Dumaine Streets. And one of the reasons I think people love it and really have a spot in their heart for it is because we have a lot of neighborhood involvement. All right, so new this year, we're so excited about it. It is a floating barge stage that we're going to have brass bands on performing in the bayou. You know, we're more than just music and food. Sunday mornings, we're doing yoga at 11 a.m. on the bayou. So it's a wonderful, relaxing way to start your day. And just some good old-fashioned advice is we don't advise that you bring in the floats that you sit in where you have your butt in the water and your feet in the water, because the bayou really does have a lot of different things in it, right? So for safety purposes and for overall enjoyment, we ask that everyone come in with a boat of something with the bottom, a canoe, a kayak, a raft, like a blow up boat, right? Something that you're not sitting in the water when you're sitting in it. For those Bayou Boogaloos, and we love them, they make it so much fun, that are going to build a big wooden type of floating device. I can call it a raft, but when you say raft, you tend to think of those smaller things you bring to the beach. We're talking about a bigger device, sort of homemade, that fits like 6 to 8 people. We ask that you please, we need you to please register that big device, that big floating device in advance. You're going to pay a deposit, but we're going to give that deposit back to you when you take it away on Sunday. Well, go to bayouboogaloo.com. I highly recommend you get your tickets before they go up in price.